Challenges come in all sizes, and as we think of innovative ways to design courses in Canvas, there's a learning curve to conquer on the road to success. This video tutorial is designed to support you as you utilize these sample courses and learn how to use Canvas. One sample course is organized in weekly modules and the other in unit modules. So let's begin our road trip by learning more about how to use this sample course. The first thing you see is the home page. This landing area is the welcome area for the course and can be designed to include a banner, course description, and navigational links. All of these items can be customized. On the home page, let's follow the same path students will by selecting Start Here. The orientation module is designed to align with Valencia's current draft of the ROC for online competencies to ensure online quality. The orientation module includes the necessary support items for students to start right and succeed in your course, such as Meet Your Instructor, Course Overview, and Course Support Resources. The orientation module allows you to expand your course syllabus components and assess student comprehension and readiness. We recommend you review each of the pages in the orientation module. Many of the pages require your edits and need to be customized with specific course information. Here are the quick steps to editing a page in Canvas. First, select the page you want to edit. Next, select the Edit button. Navigate to the information you want to update. You can insert an image, then select Save. You can click on the Back button or select the Module link to return to the orientation module. This editing process can be repeated for each page you want to personalize. While this tutorial video can offer the design principles and sample content, it's important for you to consider your strategy for designing and creating your course. This means there could be a variety of approaches to creating the content for meeting your course learning outcome. You may choose to develop all of your learning activities and assessments first, and then structure the week or unit framework. On the other hand, you may choose to create the framework first and then develop the learning activities and assessments. This sample course offers a simple framework for you to modify by adding your course content, which could include readings, resources, discussions, activities, quizzes, assignments, and more. Select the plus button to add your own items to the modules. In this sample course, we have provided some examples of these building blocks. An essential component to each module is the overview. This vital element provides students with an outline of all the learning and interactions within the module. Additionally, this sample course provides examples of discussions, quizzes, and resources that could be customized for your course. Once you've developed your course content, it's important to make sure all the Canvas items are published. This is indicated with a green symbol. But before you publish, we recommend you check your course through the student view. To do so, click on Settings and select Student View. The student view is outlined with a purplish-red frame. To leave student view, select the Leave Student View button in the lower right-hand corner. Additionally, when you're ready to share the content with your students, make sure to go to the home page and publish the entire course. Your course is now ready to engage students on a road to learning success. Thank you for taking a few minutes to watch this video tutorial on how to use this sample course. Even more resources and tutorials are available on the How to Use This Sample Course page. Additionally, feel free to schedule personalized support by contacting your Campus Center for Teaching Learning Innovation. Best regards on your Canvas learning journey.